When you're sewing stretch fabric, don't start right at the end. Start a little bit further in, about there, and then work your way back and then work forward. And you'll find you're less likely to get your fabric trapped inside the machine. Make sure you get the hook right to the top when you release the fabric so that you don't pull on your stitches when you release this from the machine. And the stitches don't pop.